Assault that zone before hostile forces occupy it.
Jimmy on a beat, boy.
Alright, what's going on guys? It's your boy Devn here, and today we got our Cold War beta highlights video. Normally I wouldn't do an intro like this, but due to my mic not working and because I want to talk about the beta, I'm just going to be going over my thoughts on it. To start off, I absolutely love this game. This is the most I have liked a beta ever. I absolutely hated the BO4 beta because we all know the problems with that game. We went over it last year in a multitude of videos hoping Treyarch would see it, but they never did. And the Modern Warfare beta just felt clunky and odd, and I just don't like the engine, but this one actually felt good. It felt like a COD. The movement system, the weapon balancing were all perfect. The maps were kinda iffy, but you know, we're gonna get into that. Overall, the weapons feel really nice. The red guns all handle extremely well, and the snipers handle even better. Now, both of them feel like familiar, yet it feels new at the same time. The Pellington sort of feels like a mix between the Locust and the MSR to me, in the way that the ADS animation and the speed of it feel like the Locust, and then the way the gun handles, the way the bolt pullbacks, the way the gun looks, feel like the MSR. The fire rate is pretty much in between the two of them. My only problem with it is the damage. It's just way too weak. If you think about it, the MSR is a one shot basically to the rib cage and up, even the arms. The Locust, which is 60 RPM, is a one shot to the stomach up. And this sniper has a fire rate of 62 RPM. Which would mean it should be more closer to the Locust in damage than the MSR in damage. Part of the reason I feel it's too weak is if I had someone that was far away from me, even if I centered on them perfectly, I felt like I had to stay scoped in to make sure I hit them high enough for a kill, because I'd center someone at like a pretty reasonable distance, kind of far away, and I usually have no problem hitting them in the chest, and I still get a hit marker. I get hit markers in the necks sometimes, not that far away from people, but it was very inconsistent because sometimes I'd get a one shot to like the groin area. I think if they left the Pellington alone and just buffed the damage to be a one shot to anything from the rib cage and up, that would be perfect. with that, they also need to buff the damage on the second sniper, the sort of L96 type sniper, because it's more of the slow slash power type of a sniper. And I didn't use it too much this weekend, but when I did, it just felt odd to hit marker someone in the stomach with a sniper that has the lowest ADS in Call of Duty history. That also needs to get buffed to 400 milliseconds as well. That's the slowest ADS speed we've ever had in Call of Duty. The only thing I'd want to go over is the maps. Honestly, the maps feel really good. I like them a lot, but at the same time, it's also very weird. Like, the flow is just off on all of the 6v6 maps. Like, Miami's flow was absolutely hard. The flow of Cartel was really bad. Cartel does not play good on 6v6, especially with all those bushes that people can hide in. Satellite is really good. I think that map is perfect for pretty much any mode. It's probably the only map that I liked on the beta. And, well, that and Moscow. Moscow actually played pretty good too. I think the easiest fix to that is going to be for them to fix the spawns a little bit so that players are more consistently spawning in spots, and to bring ground war into the game, or bring all of the maps into 12v12 except for the really small nuketown type maps, and also to add war, aka assault, to 6v6. But other than that, that's about it. I absolutely love this game. I want to know how you guys feel about the beta. Let me know your thoughts in the comments below. It's been your boy Devn. I'm looking forward to weekend number 2 of the beta and the full release. Hopefully we can perform well enough in weekend number 2 to be able to put out a Cold War beta montage. But it's been your boy Devn. Peace out.